So it looks like in third place we have the 614, Ashton Tomey. Second place was the 76 of Philip Saylor. And then first place, Roger Newsom.